This place is mine. I'll take point again. Stay back, okay?
But the radar is working. And since we can't use the mine detector either...
Leave it to me. So, what do you think? Pretty good, huh?
How did you know where the mines were?
It sounds weird, but when Mantis dove into my mind, I was able to see where the mines were placed. Are you impressed?
Well, a little bit.
Only a little?
Meryl.
What is it?
Meryl, get down! Meryl!
Snake, leave me and run.
Meryl.
I guess I am a rookie after all.
Don't worry, Meryl. It's me they want.
Even I know that. It's the oldest trick in the book. The sniper's using me for bait to lure you out.
Damn.
Shoot me, Snake.
No.
My gun. I can't reach it by myself.
Don't move.
I promised. I wouldn't slow you down. I can still help. I want to help you.
Quiet down. Save your strength.
I was a fool. I wanted to be a soldier. But war is ugly. There's nothing glamorous about it. Snake, please save yourself. Go on living and don't give up on people. Don't forget me. Now get out of here.
Meryl! Snake, it's a trap. The sniper's trick to lure you out. The sniper's waiting for you to go and help Meryl, so he can pick you off. Don't do it.
Must be Sniper Wolf, Foxhound's best shooter.
Snipers usually work in pairs, but this one's alone, huh?
I know her. She can wait for hours, days, or weeks. It doesn't matter to her. She's just watching and waiting for you to expose yourself.
Maybe so, but Meryl can't hold out that long.
Snake, can you see Wolf from where you are?
There's nowhere to hide between here and the tower. She must be on the second floor of the tower.
If Wolf is in the communications tower, she can see you perfectly. It's the classic sniper's position. At that distance, you won't be able to hit her with a standard weapon either. You'll need a sniper rifle.
Colonel, take it easy. I'm gonna save Meryl, no matter what it takes.
Okay. Thanks.
What's wrong, Naomi?
Nothing. I'm just surprised you're willing to sacrifice yourself. You got the genes of a soldier, not a savior.
You trying to say that I'm only interested in saving my own skin?
I wouldn't go that far, but...
I don't know what the hell my genes look like, and I don't care. I operate on instinct.
Like an animal?
I'm going to save Meryl. I don't need an excuse.
Okay.
And I'm not doing it for someone else, either. I'm gonna save Meryl for myself. Colonel, don't worry.
Snake. Thanks.
I understand. I'm sorry.
Stay out of her range and shoot at her with a sniper rifle.
Yeah, but where can I find a sniper rifle? I can't ask Meryl.
What about Dr. Emmerich? He's been on the base for a while. He might know.
Otacon, have you ever seen a sniper rifle anywhere on this base?
A sniper rifle?
Meryl's been shot by an extremely good sniper.
Sniper?
A high-quality sniper rifle is the only way I can fight back.
I saw a PSG-1 in the armory in the second floor basement of the tank hangar.
The second floor basement of the tank hangar? I have to go all the way back there?
Well, yeah.
What's wrong with you, Otacon?
Nothing.
Thank you.
got a PSG-1. You can use that against Sniper Wolf. Hurry up and save Meryl.
You